A Nobel Prize-winning drug saving the lives of stage 3 melanoma patients has now been added to the PBS. As Mark Santomartino reports, it will cut the cost for patients by more than $100,000 a year.
Diagnosed with advanced melanoma, Pamela Usher thought of her 7 grandchildren.
The last two are only weeks old, so that, you know, gives me goosebumps just thinking about not being around to see them grow up.
The 65-year-old had surgery and is now 6 months into taking Opdivo, a drug that improves the cure rate of post-operative stage 3 melanoma patients from 50 to 70%. Medication now available on the PBS.
To give patients access to Nobel Prize-winning new treatments, breakthroughs, means that as a country we're saving lives and protecting lives.
Opdivo normally costs $10,000 per monthly treatment and patients need 12 of them. On the PBS, the drug will cost just $6.60 per script, saving patients almost $120,000.
To go through it without the added stress and anxiety of a massive financial burden is just going to be life-changing for people.
1,500 Australians like Drew Hunter will have access to the preventative drug starting today. Hundreds more with inoperable stage 4 melanomas will also be covered.
If there's no hope, there's fear. It's either back on it or give up. So, yeah, I'm not ready to give up.
It's an extraordinary relief.
Those without a concession card will pay $41 per treatment. Mark Santomartino, 9 News.